she loved Kim Gordon, and she photographed Kim's ear. And I think she thought that was a very important piece.